All right, this is a 3-horse Harvard Stickney owned by Ken Edder, Edders in Carthage, North Carolina. Was brought to Charlotte, North Carolina to Randy Tucker's shop to be put in running condition. A lot of pieces were missing for this engine. They had to be remade, put the engine to running.